Ada hosting Delphus Jefferson. Lady Bulldogs starting hot. 23-10 lead in the first set. Melina Woods comes up with the block, and that sets up set point now for Ada. Claire Talon, the serve, and the ace gets the first set victory for Ada. About in the second, Carly Marshall starts things off with a monster kill. We've seen her do that a couple times on the Sports Report. And then more from Marshall. She powers down another spike. Gets a 3-0 victory for Ada over Delphus Jefferson.